If you put your money in the bank, yung mga traditional banks, you're going to get 0.125% per annum. Hindi pakasalin yung withholding tax nun. But if you maximize digital savings account na high yield, it is better. For example, GCash. If you open the app of GCash, meron kang makikita dyan na GSave. When you click GSave, meron kang apat na partner banks makikita mo dyan. Example, we have Maybank, BPI, CIMB, and UNO. Kapag sa CIMB ka maglagay ng pera or savings mo lang, emergencies ba or for future investments, you will get 2.60% per annum. That's way bigger compared to 0.125% na binibigay ng mga traditional banks. Check out UNO Bank. They are giving out 4.25% per annum. And ang kagandahan pa ng UNO Bank is that they are giving out interest every day. Is this going to be the same case na eventually mataas pa rin siya? We'll never know. Baka aakyat, baka bababa, hindi natin alam. But as of now, ito yung ino-offer nila. And we can take advantage of it also.